Wow, 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 wow. Hello, one Minnesota. Yay. Our democracy is strong tonight. The incredible work and sacrifice that went into winning a campaign is incredible. To my family, I don't know how I can think. To the person who makes this all happen, your next First Lady of Minnesota, Gwen Walz. And to my two great kids, Hope and Gus, I love you dearly. Yeah, a 12-year-old, this should be interesting. To my incredible extended family, to include my father-in-law, Val Whipple, and my mother-in-law, Lynn Whipple, thank you for all you do. To the amazing campaign staff, there will be a time to thank them all, but I have never seen, there's some of them, I have never seen a more dedicated group of people. Carrie Lucking and the rest, thank you. And to each and every one of you, the incredible volunteers, I need to take a time for someone, and we know what builds the middle class. This great city, this great state, and this great nation was built, and it was built by labor. To my sisters and brothers in labor, thank you. To all of you who worked on this campaign, door knocked, did everything we asked of you, think about what you did. You turned out in this state historic numbers of voters. To our DFL party chairman, Ken Martin, and his staff, thank you, thank you, thank you. See, Ken, it's not a thankless job, so. And I, like Peggy, would like to take a moment to thank our opponents, Jeff Johnson and Donna Bergstrom. Thank them for running a campaign based on the issues of dignity. Thank them for running a campaign that tried to lift up our politics rather than dragging it down. And I want to be very clear. Jeff Johnson loves this state dearly, and if campaigns are done right, it is simply putting out different visions. We in Minnesota know we can bridge those gaps to create one Minnesota. So thank you.